Toyota presents Let's Go Places on the recruiting trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping in Fort Lauderdale, Florida to meet Chaminade-Madonna star running back, Shaun Shivers. As spread offenses that throw for 300 plus yards per game become more and more popular, a strong running game is still one of the most reliable ways to succeed in football. Just ask the Chaminade-Madonna Lions. They know they can always count on Shaun Shivers to keep the offense moving. He was especially important when the Lions made a surprising run to the state championship game last season.
Just tough. Tough. A kid that outworks everybody, but just tough. Shaun is very important. Just, you know, our run game, man. He's been there since the freshman year. He's built this program and legacy, you know, last couple years, man.
Shaun is one of the best running backs in the nation. The teams we play, they game plan for him, so they wouldn't know what they're getting from everybody else until we step on the field because of how good Shaun is and how well he runs the ball.
Shaun certainly isn't the tallest running back at just 5'5" tall, but he's packed a lot of muscle into that frame. At 175 pounds, he's like a bowling ball attacking the defensive line. He's also a sprinter for the Lions track team, and he was a state runner-up in the 100 and 200 meters last spring. With that blazing speed, he's nearly impossible to catch once he gets into the secondary.
Well, you know, it actually been good because, you know, people, when they see me, like, oh, no, he's 5'5", he can't really do too much, then we get on the field, it's a whole different outcome. Like, teams end up game planning for me.
You'll think a kid of that size and that stature might be a little soft or, you know, try to avoid certain things. Not him, man. He's a rock. He's trying to go target, go right at it.
His teammate, wide receiver Xavier Williams, is an Alabama commit. When teams decide they want to load up against the run to stop Shaun, the passing game is able to take advantage.
It puts the cornerback on the island with me, so Shaun opens up a lot of our offense.
I mean, that's tough for a defense, you know, because at the end of the day, we have some other receivers as well, but at the end of the day, it's like pick your poison. You want to stop the running game or you want to stop Xavier Williams? Pick one.
While Xavier is committed to Alabama, Shaun is looking forward to his future at Alabama's arch rival, Auburn.
I love Auburn. My cousin Harry, I just went there. He ran track and played football there. You know, he holds the Auburn record in indoor 60 meters. And the reason I chose Auburn was because since my visit there, like, I felt like that was home, and the coaches showed mad love to me, and I just felt like that was the best decision for me. So I'll be playing in the slot, and then I get some jet sweep, then I'll be in the backfield in the pistol, because, you know, they run like kind of a tricky offense, and it'll be real good for me. That's how I like get in space and open.
I think he translates very well. Just explosive kid, very strong. SEC football, I think he can handle it. You know, SEC football is a little bigger, but he has a heart of a lion, man. So his speed on that level, I think he'll be fine.
Shaun also plans to run track at Auburn. One way or another, War Eagle fans should look forward to a lot of memorable runs from this exciting athlete.